If you've ever doubted the impact of a single word, think again. Every phrase you utter crafts a universe of its own, building bridges or walls around us. Imagine words as living entities, not merely sounds or letters. Born from the depths of human consciousness, these entities thrive in a realm beyond our tangible world. Each word you speak acts as a seed, planting ideas, emotions, and actions into the minds of others. They construct and deconstruct the realities we live in. Philosophers and mystics alike have explored this concept, suggesting that our spoken words manifest into our future realities, creating echoes that resonate beyond our immediate perception. As you articulate your thoughts, consider this. Your words are not just expressions, but architects of your destiny. Choose them wisely, for they shape not only your path, but also influence the world around you. God's word says you will be judged by your words. Words never die. They are out in the universe to meet you one day. Always remember, the universe listens and responds to what you proclaim. Let your words be a force of goodness, a beacon of truth in the chaos of existence. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Comment, subscribe, follow the Lady Speaks Ministries.